Hello everybody, good morning. Today it's Sunday already, and we are going to go do some work, and that is the electric work. Why? Because that is the only time the electrician is available to do the fixtures of the store, and so we have to go. Today is Sunday, it's like 11 o'clock. So we have to go and lend him some moral support, because he's going to be there alone and we don't want him to be there alone. Okay, and perhaps we can support him by running errands for him, and in fact also watch him on how they do the fixtures and all that, and maybe perhaps the extension of some juice, okay, from the main house or from the powerhouse to the store. So we gotta be there, okay? Apart from that, everything is on point, except for the labor. The labor I struggle with. I don't know the difference between the payment and the right payment, okay? What is the right payment? And for me, if they mention any amount, I want to beat down the price, but for some reason, I don't want to insult them at the same time. But one thing is that I don't have all, we don't, it's easily not available, the data of salaries or for workmanship that is, we can pay, or it's kind of like in the middle ground that we can use it as a leverage to make payment, or as a negotiation tool that we can use to make payments, salaries, especially labor. Okay, this is something that I struggle with. I have no idea where to do my reference point, okay, so that I will know that I'm paying the right amount for a work well done. Okay, so today the electrician is called Godfrey, all right, so we are going to talk to him and see his, how he does it, his background, if he's qualified, if he's certified, we will know, okay, so that any of you wanna contact him, you can contact Yorbing, okay, so that we will be able to do. By the way, Yorbing is down because we are migrating to another place, and goodness, GoDaddy drives me crazy. GoDaddy is always putting us down for some reason, because we are growing so fast, and not only that, we've grown. I mean, the traffic that we have is pretty high on Yorbing. And for some reason, GoDaddy is not able to pick up. And then Google, oh my God, Google. Google also intentionally makes our site, our channel small. The viewage, the traffic that we have versus those who view, is so complex, okay? And so sometimes it can be a little bit discouraging, but at the same time, we have to bear with it. And so Google, please. Okay, we know that the traffic is of people coming to visit us is high, and yet Google tries to make it very small. We don't know whether it's about reputation or what. Okay, all right, so with that in mind, we have to keep moving. All right, okay, so let's go, let's roll at the door. And oh, and this is from the Community One Market, okay, and my hair is from Community 7, my makeup from East Orange, all right, on Main Street, that's where I went, okay, all right, to get those things before coming to Ghana. So you can go to Main Street East Orange and you can get it. I believe it's West Orange, whatever. Okay, all right, so let's roll, let's roll. Okay,
here we are going to the store to see what the electrician is doing, so let's go. Okay, so we are here.
So you have to put it on the surface, from there going down there, that will be on pipe into the main switch.
Yeah. Explain it again, please. Yeah. You are saying that this particular point, this.
No. Inside.
It's inside.
Yeah, inside.
But how do you?
Unless you go inside.
Oh, have you been inside?
Yeah, I have been inside.
Okay. Everything. All right. So Miss Dorcas is there.
Yeah.
Okay.
She's inside.
Okay. So she is the one that indicated where.
No. There is the electric kettle car around here.
Okay.
He's the one introduced everything.
Oh.
So I find it myself.
Okay.
That's all.
All right. So when are you going to get a pipe?
The pipes?
Yeah.
I'll go around it. There's a filling station around it.
Goyo?
No, not great.
Not going now.
Yeah, just the corner. The
okay.
So I'll go there and buy the pipe.
Okay.
And then we start the leg cable, go here. Now I take the power. The power is here already. I finished it already.
Okay.
The power is here already. So mm-hmm. What I need to do is tap here and then send it to the place.
Okay. All right.
And you have the cable already?
Yeah, we have the cable.
Oh. Okay. All right.
I'll buy everything and give you the receipt.
Okay.
So you can see the post.
Yeah, I'm grateful for that. I'm going to call Kwame right now. Reservoir for the water main pipe, okay, to supply us to the back of this building of our office, okay. And so this is going to be really critical, okay, this and this one, as we connect to the toilet or the kitchen in there, all right, in here, okay, all right. And that's William with the electrician Gottfried, okay. So we can go through here. And then this is how we are going to get it. Okay, the water will come through here, all right, all the way up here. Okay.
I'll buy the frame on tower clip.
Yeah.
So the one that is going to hold the cable,
hold the cable
on the wall.
On the wall, yeah.
Okay. So I'll be my way.
Okay.
I'm going there right now.
I'm
going there right now.
Okay.
Madam, would you like to?
Yes.
Go in your
Let's go. Okay. Here. Okay. Okay. I don't know whether I'll be permitted to do that, but they are looking for pipes, okay? Okay, to see if we can get this an electrical store shop, and what they can do is just to give us the pipes that we are looking for. Okay, all right.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
was concerned about running the cable from that end to the main, you know, facility.
Okay.
And he was, I was telling him that if we have to run the cable through from that end,
mm-hmm.
It will last, and it will take a longer time.
Mm.
But the cost involved in running the pipes all the way from that end to this place mm-hmm. is high.
Okay.
That's what he explained.
All right. This is the 22 mm.
Yeah.
Okay. And what
the
is this?
Clip that I'm talking about.
Uh huh.
Let me show you the power clip.
Okay. All right.
That is
okay. Uh huh.
As you know, this is the wall.
Uh huh.
You are going to try it like this. That you knock it on the wall.
Okay.
So that it should be fed.
Okay. That's the mm.
That is the 22 mm.
Okay. All right.
And then the 7 mm
mm-hmm.
is for the cable. You put the cable on the wall.
Okay.
So that one, that one.
And where is that one?
For the 4 mm cable. There is the 7 mm. You can see it.
Okay. Oh, all right. Okay.
Okay.
So these are a little bit too much. Okay. All right.